More Ni No Kuni. How could it be a bad thing? Spoiler alert, can't. Twitch, show me that I'm online. Show me a whole new world, magic place, new fantastic point of view. Or not. We can do that too. We can do that too, Twitch. Reopen the preview. I did a whole, like, Aladdin line. Am I not streaming? What? Am I still offline? Twitch, please. Okay, I'm gonna refresh. I don't remember which one. The one that's closer to 107 in the morning, probably it. Am I on now, Twitch? It still says I'm offline. What? I will load the save data. If you can hear me out there, please do say so. Because it doesn't look like I am. According to me. On the Twitch. I don't know if I just need to, like, start streaming again. Or, oh no, now I'm online. I love you too, Twitch. There we go, now I am. Okay. I have verified evidence that I'm on, so it's all good. Yay, okay. I'm good. Oh yeah, we had to go get Obama flowers. That's what we had to do. Let's see the map of this place. Okay, so we have to go get Obama flowers. That's what we were doing. Oh yeah, and a flint dagger. Cool. Okay. We'll go... I don't really know... where I can... Yo, this cat wants to fight. This cat is super hyped to fight. Let's do this, cat. You, me. The Pearl Owner. Slagathor. Let's get him. Oh god, Oh no, the massacre. Oh, there's blood everywhere. There's bubbles littering the floor. Tutut needs to up his D. I really need to get him some defensive wear. Once he's upped his D, he'll be like an unstoppable train of murder. Oh, and once he levels up a little bit more. Let's see, we gotta go. I'm assuming Alma Moon will have a flint dagger. Hey, Gibbs! And hey, Cannon. Let's see if we can. Maybe we can catch one of these dudes. Get a tombstone or a cat. It goes meow every time I hit it. Oh my god. Jesus. I just turned around and there was a murder. A bubbly murder. I also wonder what level these guys have to hit to make to their final forms. Because they gotta be, like, close eventually, right? Oh, jeez, there's something in the trees. There was, in fact, an enemy in the trees. I find a lot of these tombstones. And cats. Murder the cats, Slagathor. Let Tutu take care of the tombstone. Oh, how did you... Oh, okay, his hit me. Oh my god. He just instantly murders them. Like, it's not even close. Momo leveled up! Yay, Momo! Jesus, that thing can't want to go. That thing's not going to want to go. Let's see, where to? Alma Moon's right there, I can see it. Give me a dagger. Oh yeah, I gotta freeze Obama. I mean, I have to freeze the creature. I can't figure out a way to say this without sounding like I'm trying to attack the president. Damn it, Obama ran away. I'm sure a lot of people have that problem. Hey, y'all sell flint daggers? Looking for a flint dagger. Because I got the other thing to make the candlestick cutter. How do you sell a flint dagger? Buy here. What do you got, a bone sword? A flint dagger! I will buy one. One. No, I don't want to... No, I don't want to equip that. It's poopy, I don't want it. Good job. Now we just have to freeze three little Obamas. And everything will be right in the half-naked cove. And yes, praise the sun. It's always good when you don't know what to do, just praise the sun. Get you through your day. Although you probably shouldn't do it if people are watching, because they'll probably think you're weird. Or they'll praise the sun with you and it'll be awesome. It's just a risk you take sometimes. Is that an Obama? It's an Obama. Alright. I'm gonna sneak. Oh, god damn it. Get back here, Obama. Yeah, he's gone. He's gone. Sneaking up on him is gonna be a bit of an issue. Or maybe there'll be an Obama here. There you go. Snuck up on him and everything. Nope. Not what I'm looking for.
Let's go!
Alright, quickly, Slagathor. Murder and we'll leave. And everything's dead.
Easy.
It was easy, Esther. Because you have a crazed bubble murderer with you. Let's see. Obama. Wow, this is gonna be harder than I expected. I should have thought about this and just done it off stream. Where's the little cactus bastards at? Oh, there's one. Alright, sneaking up. Fucker! No, don't run away! Get back here, Obama! Damn it! Just sneak up on this fucker. That's not an Obama.
Here we go!
How am I supposed to get the rainbow leaves? Oh, I smacked him in the back of his head with a sword. What a brutal way to go. Oh, Toot-Toot leveled up, though, and we got some creamy milk. Toot-Toot learned Razzle Dazzle. Damn it. I kind of wish they weren't so good at running away. Two-turn bandits. Not what I wanted. That's exactly what Toot-Toot wanted to murder. No, we don't need another one. We only need one.
We did it!
I refuse to have two of them currently. I say currently, because knowing my luck, I'll have to get two of them at some point, and I'll just be like, motherfucker. Where's Obama? Oh, there's one. Oh, there's two. Oh, this one's walking towards me. Motherfucker, he saw me through the rock. Some fucking Metal Gear shit. Okay, I'm sneaking. I'm gonna draw. Motherfucker, get back here. Don't run. It'll only make it worse. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's like three of them here. Oh my god. Wait a minute, is that a cactus stripper? Oh, god damn it. Did I grab a cactus stripper when I meant to grab Obama? Oh, I did.
Here we go.
Well, alright. Guess we'll take rid of this problem. Alright. Come on, Toot-Toot, fuck him up. Or we can do that. It's equally easy.
We
did win. I hope at this point we would win. We're super overleveled. Alright. That's another one of them. Ah, poop. Ooh, ooh, is that one? That's one. Oh, I caught up to him! Oh, it's time to Obama it up!
Here we go!
Alright, put me in, coach. Let's go, Oliver. No, Toot-Toot, don't fuck him up, he's mine! Oh no, I fucking goddamn it, I punched him in his dumb mouth! Oh, how'd I fuck that up? Damn it. Cause there's like, I completely messed that up. I'm a fucking idiot. Oh no, I gotta do it again. Oh, it's so hard to fucking sneak up on the bastards. Is that one? Alright. Oh shit, it's walking towards me. Oh, it's not even one of them. Damn you. Oh, I almost cut that one off. Wow. These things are slower. Two glow caps. Awesome. Fantastic. Oh, is that what I'm looking for? That's what I'm looking for. Don't move. Don't move. Let it be his idea. Oh yeah, I got him by surprise. Alright, same situation. I won't mess it up this time. Oliver, get in there. Fucking hit him a couple times. Alright, now. Run frostbite on him. He should die. Yes! Alright, we nailed it. We got one. Only two more times of this. Why'd she need three rainbow leaves for this? What is that gonna be the swimsuit she makes with just two leaves on her chest and one in her genital area? Yes, genital area is a phrase that you can use in everyday life. In fact, I strongly suggest that people use it. The fuck is that thing? Let's go fight that. That look cool. Alright, sneak up. Nothing, just three people strolling right towards you. Get it? Yes. All right. Oh, it's two of them. We can end this now.
Stay calm now.
All right, put me in. Oliver's in. I'm gonna Toot-Toot fuck this one up a little bit. And now, I'm gonna cast a frostbite. No, actually I'm not. I'm gonna wait. Oh, they put me, oh, it didn't hit me. Alright, good. This is actually the perfect scenario. Alright, wake up. Cast frostbite on the one that's nearly dead. There we go. Gonna attack this thing. And freeze it. Yeah, we're done! We did it!
Nice work!
No, you... No, actually, yeah, it was a good job by you, Esther. You fell asleep. Great fucking job. Did exactly as I needed you to. Alright. So now we can go perform alchemy for the little girl. I want to see what's up here, though. Because I think there was a little passage here that I could go into. What happens when I go... Or is that where the trials were? This is where the trials were, yeah. I wonder how I get up on them rocks. Because it happens with a fair frequency that there are creatures up there. Maybe I get like a magical flying ability or something. Or maybe I just walk up here on these fucking rocks like this. Wow. What an idiot I am. Oh jeez, oh he came up and surprised me! Yo, these motherfuckers don't fuck around! Run! They're trying to cut you! Slagathor, fuck this thing up, because it looks like it's weak to fire. Oh, thanks for the healing, dear! Quick, hit it while it's trying to burn people. Oh my god, the little owl healed itself. Alright, I'm gonna go out here. I'm gonna fuck up this little turn bandit. Or the turburn, as it's now called. Prepare to get wrecked, turburn. Yeah, good job, everybody. So these creatures are way stronger up here. Oh wow, they give way more XP. Yay, Gwen Stefani learned Sandblast! So what's this over here? Oh my god, it's like a whole other section of the map. Look, there's a little fucking house down there. Go to the house. It's like a little hotel. The Hotel Motel Holiday Inn. Alright, well, I guess we shouldn't goof around up here. Because we probably have to come back later. Actually, I hope we have to come back later. Otherwise, that entire area is unused. Let's see if we can get one of these lampshade thingies. Or light shade.
Let's do it!
Cactus strippers is much easier to say. Yeah! How's it feel? Get pushed around. I was going for a song reference there, but halfway through I forgot the song. It's embarrassing. Oh, I got 10k. Yo, I'm making fat stacks of money. I'm gonna bet it all in the casino. I'm going to either make a lot or lose a lot of money in the casino.
Stay calm now.
Everybody stay cool.
Here goes.
Oh, we can catch a bonehead!
Esther,
give it to me. Get to the bonehead. We're taking the bonehead. Yeah, we got him! We tamed him. You'll murder the shit out of this thing. Yeah.
We won!
We did win! Chat, you know what that means. We need to name a bonehead. I will keep him. Scully. Bones. Bonio. Numbskull. Knucklehead. Call him Knucklehead. So pray tell, what do we call this weird skeleton thing? go, chat. He's got a bone for a head with two X's across it. That means he's drunk or dead, one or the other. Call him. He's got teeth. He's got a sick spine. Why is he wearing pants? And a belt. What is the belt attached to? His pelvis? Actually, that would make sense. You could totally wrap it around his pelvis. I don't know if it would keep that circular form. Neato! Actually, I kind of like Ravelord more. Can I fit Ravelord Neato? Rave... Oh, I can't fit Ravelord Neato. Damn it. Okay, I guess just Neato. Good job, chat. Awesome. Neato is now familiar. Oh man, we gotta fight back through Tombstone territory. Trying actually to avoid fights, but I can't, because Esther's about to die.
Watch this!
Yeah, watch this. Slagathor, go murder. Oh, I don't know what the fuck just happened. Oh my god, we can get a cat! We can get a kitty cat! Sing to the kitty cat! Serenade him! Chat, we need a new name for the kitty cat! The Purloiner! Oh, and I level up, and so did Momo! Good job! I do want to keep him. What are we gonna name him? Percy? Percival? Prince? I kinda like Prince. Price? Or Percy the Baron? Will that fit? The Baron. It will fit. I don't get the reference, but it will fit. Is it just the Baron because he's like a pirate cat? Because he's just a pirate cat. I just wonder where it's from, actually. And I'm waiting for any other possible... Oh, I just spilled water all over my hand. Yeah. Oh, actually, that's kind of cooling. I appreciate it. We're on the controller, right? Yep, we're good. My hand is much cooler now. It's also wet. Very, very wet. Oh, yeah. Wow, I spilled a lot of water. I thought I just, like, splashed a couple drops. Oh, my God. Oh, cat from the cat returns. Oh, naturally. Alright, well, the Baron it is. I dig that name. I really wish chat didn't have a 60-minute delay. Oh, do we go for whatever that is? Nah, it's not worth it. Now we need is a tombstone, and we can call it Tombstone. After the Spider-Man villain, Tombstone. Alright, hey, ready, lady. Ow, my god, I'm still wet. Ow. Oh, yep, splashed into my eye. Oh, I don't know why I flicked my hand to dry it off directly in front of my face. Hey, little girl, you want to do the alchemy? I guess I don't actually have to do the alchemy in front of her. Alright, so I needed the flint dagger. One flint dagger. And a... Where is the... There it is, an ember stone. Mix them. Fucking do it. I made a candle cutter! I wonder what happens if I mix bread and sandwiches. Actually, I'm gonna try that. If I just put two things together that clearly don't go together, what happens? Oh, it doesn't work. Oh, and I lose the item? Or do I not? I don't think I do. Doesn't look like I do. That's fine. Wait, the formula for the candle cutter didn't get added? That's lame. Hey, little girl. Better believe it, we can do all sorts of amazing stuff. Oh, she loves alchemy. Thanks for wingadings, whetstones, and 400 bucks. Wow, this chick's loaded. Alright, sweet. 3 merit stamps. All sorts of formula. I could teach you some of them. Yeah, do it. Oh, she gave them to me. Oh, sweet. Cool. What'd she give me? A candle cutter. Shadow glass knife. Ooh. The divine dagger. Rat watchmaker's axe. Ugh. Knucklebone claws. Toughened armor. A scale shield. A stripy cloak. And a breezy cloak. Get a poison fang. And a stalwart scale. Okay. Oh. Cool. Awesome. Thanks, girl. Yo, where's my budding fashion designer? I got all these rainbow leaves popping out of my butthole. Phrasing. Oh, there she is. Oh, goddamn, she's on the other side. Alright, I'm gonna cut her off at the pass. This is the faster way, because even though it might be longer, she is now walking towards me and I towards her. We are no longer chasing each other's tails. 40 guilders. I brought you the rainbow leaves. Yes, they're so perfect. So you can make the swimsuit now? Oh yeah, it's just leaves on my tits and on my genitals. Your role in this realization shall not be forgotten. Please take this token of gratitude, and don't forget me when you need a designer. 4 wildflower sundaes and 400 bucks. Wow, everybody's loaded here. Sick nasty. Alright. Thanks, lady. Let's do this. Get another bar of chocolate. Where's the boat that has the cat guy on it, or the Swift Solutions guy on it? Is it back over here? It was back over here. Nerds, went the wrong way. Because I think I have bounties, but I don't know where they are. So I'll wait to do them. Hey, I want to claim a merit award. Give me Jumping Jack. Do the next ones unlock now? Oh, they don't? Yo, when do these unlock? Because I got 3 bounty hunts. I don't even know where the hell I am. Errand board. I got all the errands. I know I'm in Castaway Cove, but I don't know where, like, in the lands I am. I guess I'll worry about the bounties later, because I'm probably under level 4 anyway. My team's a little weak right now. So, like, maybe after the next dungeon, deal with that stuff. Is it cutscene? Everybody here's wearing a swimsuit, huh? Yes, no wonder they call it the Seaside Paradise of the South. Look, they're not dressed correctly. So very disrespectful, little kid. What? It's like Ding Dong Dell all over flipping again. Come now, what's the... Oh shit, the governor's here! Please don't cut off my hand, Mr. Governor. The very person we need. What do we have here? You're visitors from out of town, I take it. You must know that all who enter this place are required by law to wear appropriate attire. I speak, of course, of a bathing suit? What are you, a bunch of weirdos? We ain't planning on moving here. We're just passing through. Either way, fucking put on some swimsuits because we had dark days before. You never think to look at the place now. It's so peaceful. It's a time of great sadness. Travelers from all over the world would sail to Castaway Cove. Travelers who do not always see eye to eye. The men of the sea are hardy but quick-tempered. Without constant supervision, they would fall upon one another in anger. That's a sweeping generalization. And for that reason, I advise a means of maintaining the peace, and it includes mandatory swimsuits. I'm sure you guess what it already is. To require all those in town to wear bathing suits, of course. Because that... how does that help? What difference would that make? Exactly, Drippy. A great difference, Fairy, for in a bathing suit, one cannot conceal a weapon. Wait. What? What about an underwear gun? You could have a bathing suit gun. And no matter where their homeland may be, all who come here must dress in the same manner. Be they from Alma Moon, from Ding Dong Dell, or from the farthest flung islands of the north. When they don the bathing suit, they become the citizens of Castaway Cove. That's interesting. Strange idea, though. How'd you convince everybody to agree? At first, I met with ridicule. None would support it. It was shocking. But I did not waver. I remained true to my vision. I put away my resentment and my frustration. And I was able to show such restraint because I had a dream. A dream of peace in my land of birth. Gee, I thought you were dressed like that because it was so hot. What, you would use an underwear gun at any time. You need a gun. And don't have a regular one. Oh, you're not the first to think it's because it's so hot, but just prove how peaceful the town's become. Such a misunderstanding is a happy one. You guys are like a bunch of cults. Oh, I mean, I understand. We should totally do it. Yeah, put on the bathing suits. We have great wealth of bathing suits. Oh my god, this is just how they boost their local economy. They're geniuses.
Check me out, Dolly Boy. I look the business in this little number. Huh? Oh, that's marvelous.
Oh, I'm not comfortable with this.
What do you think?
Sorry I'm late. We may be boys, but we aren't entirely ignorant of the involved nature of feminine dress. What's that even mean? I guess. Anyway, we're all citizens of Castaway Cove now. Let's take a look around. Thank you very much, Mr. Governor. Sorry, you creepy cult leader. Bathing suits are yours now. You must wear them whenever you visit us. Oh my god. Now, at last, I can say to you, welcome to Castaway Cove. Thanks. Let's go look for a boat. Talk about a faff one. Taint a bathing suit. Cool. It's weird because they're called bathing suits, but nobody ever bathes in them. Like, who bathes in a bathing suit? Yo, this dude. This dude looks like he's traveled the seven seas for a very long time. Why does he just have a tuft of hair right in the middle of his chest? Oh, I can go first person. Let's back up and examine this. Just right in the middle of his chest is a tuft of hair. And he's lost an eye in a similar manner to Snake. Excuse me, sir, are you the captain of this ship? Because we're going to take it. I am, Captain Master of all who sail in her. You have a beautiful boat, Captain. You do not need to tell me that. She's the most beautiful on the seven seas. Not a finer or more fearsome ship afloat. Her name is no less fine or fearsome, for she is the legendary Sea Cow. What? I have something to ask you, Captain. Are you an idiot? Why'd you name her the legendary Sea Cow? I mean, would you let us ride on it? You seek passage aboard the Sea Cow. You need to get to Autumnia. Autumnia. Avast, girl. You believe you can merely stroll aboard? Who do you think you are? Well, Captain, I'm... Well, Captain, and may I say what a fine captain you are. Captain, my captain. The young man standing before you, and I know it seems unlikely, but bear with me. This unassuming... scrap of a lad here, Oliver his name is. He's only on a journey to save our flippin' world. And he's accompanied by another than myself, Drippy, Lord, High Lord of the Fairies. And Esther. You're a fairy? Traveled the world, but never seen a fairy before. You travel to save the world with a fairy for a companion. You must be a busta. You will need two ships, a fleet even. Does that mean we can ride with you? Oh, sure. Just as soon as you show me a letter of passage from our beloved Caliphia, the most exalted Lola. What the fuck? Am I going to a strip club? We sail after all for her glory and for that of Al Mamoon. Should the Caliphia see fit to grant you permission to come aboard, I will refuse you nothing. Alright, Captain, we'll go get that letter. Fine words, lad, but easier said than done. Still, if you truly wish to save the world, you should be... the work of mere moments. That's fucking funny. I don't think he believes us, does he? Doesn't matter. We just have to prove him wrong. If we can bring him a letter of passage, he'll have to believe us. Let's go back to Alma Moon and get it. Just some stripper that we have to go talk to. What's this dude's name again? What's your name? Sindba. Really close to Sinbad. Not the comedian Sinbad, but Sinbad of the Seven Seas. Who is often spoke about. Wait, so if I'm going to Autumnia, in my journal, in my bounties, I have to do stuff in the Summerlands. Am I in the Southernlands? I think I am. So I have to do the fighting around here. Am I gonna have to, when I leave, will I put my clothes back on? Because I don't have to change my clothes every 30 seconds. It's kind of, actually, I think I'm gonna pay to sleep tonight. In my bathing suit. Hey lady, oh, is there anything in here? Oh shit, there's a treasure chest. Glad I came in here. And a bottle of iced coffee. And a bar of milk chocolate. Hey lady, heal me up for cheap. How much is it? 50G? Yeah, I'll pay that. Just to get Esther her MP back. She'll prepare the finest suite. May find our guests somewhat tough, or even practical persuasion. Pay them no heed. Did the wizard's companion just rustle? Memories of the seafarers who stayed there have been restored one of its pages. Oh, I tamed a new Regions of the World page. Awesome. Ooh, was I supposed to stay at the one in Alma Moon? I don't know if I did that. Oh yeah, I'll save my progress, because I did freeze Obama a couple times. That's hard to do. I think I'll overwrite that one. Awesome! Trust you had another perfect night's sleep. Yeah, I did. Alright, let's roll out. Away we go! To Alma Moon! Oh good, I do put my clothes back on. I appreciate that, game. Alright, first of all... I am in the bayous. In the west? Where's north on this motherfucking map? Because I don't know where... Oh, shit. Where are... Wait, this one's new, but I already did it? Oh, I got it. Awesome. Why does it say new instead of complete? I don't like that. I find that worrisome. Oh, now it's no longer new. Okay, good. Perfect. Alright, so this is in the Summerlands, the Southeastern Summerlands, and this is in the Southeastern Summerlands. Ever eat. Okay, so it. Whoa, jeez, this bat's super hyped to fight me. You wanna do this, Wham Bat?
Here we go!
What was the song by Wham? Was it Wake Me Up Before You Go Go? I didn't think that was Wham, but it easily could have been Wham. My knowledge of Wham is a bit weak. Oh, yo, we get to catch the Wham Bat! Fucking serenade the Wham Bat! Speaking of it, what are we gonna name it? What are we gonna name the Wham Bat? I tamed the Wham Bat. I'm super hype about it. I will keep it. Wambo, Wamber, William, Winfred, Wambo. I don't think I could name it Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go. Maybe too long, though. But I could name it... Oh, wait, no, we already have Go-Go. Damn it, Esther, why did you have to name your thing Go-Go? It's clearly the name for the Wambats. Huh. What do we name you? It doesn't even have real wings. It has like little arms that are attached to wings. That's weird. And creepy. And it's kind of pudgy for a bat. Like, bats are normally pretty thin. Could name it Zubin. George Michael? Will that fit? I don't think that'll fit. George. I think I could fit in Michael. Ah, damn it. George. George Michael. Let's see if I can do it. Let's see if I can get this in. Michael. It looks really dumb. No, I know George Michael. I am aware of the George. I'm aware of the George Michael. I will name the Wombat George Michael. In the worst way possible. Oh yeah, I wanted to see if I went over that place where I was going before, if that's where the bounties are. Not the Mounties, but the bounties. I don't even know what that, I don't know what that word is. Like, you were clearly trying to get me to pronounce that word. I'm not gonna fall into that, because I don't know what it is. Damn. I just countered that Wombat. Oh no, he's trying to put me to sleep! Oh no, I'm blinded. Yo, wake me up before you go-go. Oh, I'm sorry, the rhino snore fell asleep. There we go. He's not he's now sleeping forever. Yo, Gwendolyn leveling up. Yo, when is Gwendolyn gonna be able to metamorphose? Who's Donnie? I'm so confused. Let's see, if I go around, it was around this way, I recall. If I go down maybe there, that's where all these bounties are. Oh, I'm sorry, do you want to go? I can do that, small animal. Oh no, it's these three again. Alright, I'm gonna go in. Because I know what's coming. So, frostbite on this motherfucker. Ow! Oh, that one was coming right for me. Frostbite on you. I'll get the fuck out the way. Frostbite him again. That should kill him. Oh, he's stunned. Yeah, fuck him up. Go, Slagathor. Finish him. Oh, fuck. Slagathor, you're not attacking the right person. Alright, now you're not attacking the right person again. We can do this all fucking day. Would you please finish him? Ow, oh my god, oh my god. I still took all the- No, I don't want him! I already have his weaker form. I don't like his weaker form. Finish him! Oh, he's already gone. Yay, Esther leveled up. And so did Tutu, more importantly. Actually, it's really good that Esther leveled up, because she gets all her magic back. Alright, now the question, can I get down there somehow? Yo, I ain't looking for no problems, Mr. Owl. Just wonder how many licks it takes to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop. The genie steps? That's almost a penis. Oh yeah, I have not seen Big Lebowski. It's one of those movies that I should see, but haven't seen. It's on a list of movies that I should see, but haven't seen. A piece of shadow glass? I can combine that with a flint dagger to make a thing. I also do not know where these bounties are. So awkward. Were the Summerlands on the other side of the golden... Oh my god. You wanna go, duck? You wanna go, you bomb-dropping duck? Oh shit, there's two of the bomb-dropping ducks. Mom spaghetti! Oh god, yeah, that hurt. Oh, countered. Alright, I stopped him from dropping bombs. Now let's double team this owl. Oh my god, Esther heals way too frequently. That's why you don't have any mana. Because you heal every 20 seconds. See, I want to go see if the Summerlands or what is on the other side of the fucking forest way up in the up there, because I think that's where it is. But I'm also worried that I'll go up there and then it won't be it, and it'll have been a big dumb waste of time. Like a lot of things I do. However, I can probably just run through there and not have to fight anything. I can jump now, too. Look at that fucking jump. Yeah, fucking bunny hop. And pick up whatever this is. Two bottles of spring water. I'm gonna do it. Since there's... Oh, wait. Can I just check the telling stone? Yeah, but where... I cleared out the Temple of Trials. Go me. No, and I did Golden Grove, too. Damn it. I feel like there should be a big dumb map. Regions of the world. The Summerland South. Smoky Shipwreck Shore. Temple of Trials, Alma Moon. Okay. And then this is in the Summerlands North. Looks like there's some shit going down there. Where are all these little keyholes? What is this, fucking Kingdom Hearts? Okay. So, where now are these quests taking place? Southeastern Summerlands. That just says Summerlands. So, these all have to do with boats, so I'm gonna take a gander and say that once I get a boat, I'll be able to do those. So now I just gotta go talk to this royal stripper and have her give me some fancy letter or something. Where do we need to go? Probably to the big dumb castle. Califa. It's beyond the main square. I'll show you the way. I don't need you to show me the way, lady.
Huh?
Uh-oh.
Yikes.
What's wrong, Esther? Nothing. Had a funny feeling we'd be followed. Sure, it's nothing. Sorry, let's get going, shall we? Yeah, we got this. By the beards of the mighty, the regal lines, the majestic curve of the nostril, your nose, it's in every respect the same as hers. What? Please, you must let me study it? Yo, this dude's a creep. What? I'm a humble artist. I'm currently painting the portrait of one to whom you bear a most striking resemblance. I look like a person in your portrait? Yo, this dude's a fucking creep. Sense Lackathor upon him. Will you not allow me to study you a little more? That's fucking creepy. This is so fucking creepy. Line of the jaw is key. Thank you. I know what I must do. You have my eternal gratitude. Cool. Go back to your studio, you weirdo. I wonder who this person is who looks like me. Whoever it is, the artist certainly seems to think she's rather beautiful. The arty types are a bit intense, aren't they? Wow, this is a bit weird. Dude was creepy. He was funny. Just whatever. Let's not talk about it. Let's get moving. So we don't have to think about the creepy guy anymore. Hey, did you know your daughter was creeped on? Super, okay, whatever, you don't care? Whatever, okay, fine, we'll leave. Time to go. Yep, here's the palace. We gotta go talk to the lady. Halt, you may not pass. How'd I know that was gonna happen? You just walk into the palace? Yes. Seems to be the problem here. Master Abul. His name is Abul. Really. I'm getting lazy. These miscreants were attempting to enter the palace. Is that so? Wait, you're the Papana merchant's daughter. I'm Abul, vizier of our esteemed Khalifa. Your father's efforts to supply her magnificence with bananas are, as ever, most highly appreciated. I'd heard that you were unwell. It seems you've recovered. Yep, super good. That is excellent news. Tell me, child, what business do you have at the palace? We need a ship, and we can't get one without a letter of the passage from the Khalifa. You and your friends wish to journey to the lands across the sea? No, we need a boat to travel in the air. I sympathize, and I would dearly love to arrange an audience, but, yeah, she's indisposed. Is she dead? Much as it would please her, she's currently unable to hear the request of any of her subjects. Well, that's too bad. Apologies, but she has requested that she not be disturbed under any circumstances during her afternoon snack. Guess we'll just have to wait until after that. Would that you could, but her afternoon snack is immediately followed by her second lunch. And after that comes her late afternoon snack. Any time when she's not eaten? Alas, her mujesties, oh god, the puns. Miraculous hunger dictates that she dine even during her sleeping hours. That's interesting. That is why I'm forced to spend my every waking moment procuring her most beloved food. Must be going, or what's her most beloved food? So who? Well, she just can't do it. Leave. Looks like we don't have much choice. We'll come back later. Wait until the guards fall asleep. So the Khalifa has a very special favorite food, is it? Bet if we found out what it was and took her some, we'd be allowed to see her. It's a neat idea, Esther. We don't know what her favorite food is. Now we can find out. We gotta tail him. Follow the Abul. Oh, or we can go to your world and find her soulmate. We could also just... we could also just tail Abul and find out what it is. How do we find out who Calathea's soulmate is? I've never seen her before. We need to find out what she looks like, but we can't go and meet her. If we can't meet her, how are we supposed to find out what she looks like? I saw her once in a parade, but it was so long ago, I can't remember anything about her. Jeepers. Oh, you know what? I bet we gotta go to that creepy artist. Bah, all this thinking's got my head hurt. Let's go to the cat's cradle and sleep on it. Okay. I just sleeped at a cat's cradle. I bet you'll run into a creepy artist there, and he'll be like, "Hey, oh, you look like the queen. I love you, creepy guy. Get the fuck away. Studying noses and shit. What a weirdo." Not that all artists are creepy. That one in particular was creepy. No, don't run into plants. Into the cat's cradle! Okay, we're gonna sleep on it. Are we? Oh yeah, I guess we actually have to. Oh, I'm getting tired. Yeah, sleep on it.
Welcome to the Palace of Pampering, the cream of cat's cradle establishment. Oh my!
Hey.
I must apologize. Please, you must excuse me. Is it
Yo.
Is it really
the
finished?
The paint is scarcely dry, but it is completed at last.
Oh, how I long to see it. Now, please, hang it over here.
Isn't that the artist who...
creeped
yes,
on
it is.
You hard?
I wonder how his picture turned out.
At last, the grand unveiling. Oh, my beloved Caulifla.
So the person he thought I looked like was the Caulifla.
That's fancy. It's not every day you get compared to royalty.
Now feast your eyes upon the divine beauty of her most admired majesty.
Huh? But that's...
that's the lady from the store. Her matchless beauty takes one breath away. You pleased? Oh, it's worth thrice what I promised to pay for it. By the beards of the mighty, truly? We shook upon it, did we not? Perhaps next time. Oh, well... excuse me, all Esther looks pissed. I don't look anything like her. As you should be. You said I look like her. You misunderstand your lady. It's not a picture of you, merely. Mr. Trippy, this is just getting interesting. Shut up, Oliver. We need to go to Motorville. I realized who we need to see. You did? I did. Miss Leah is Caulifla's soulmate. Because they're both fat. Of course she is. That's clever of you. Thanks, Mr. Trippy. When I saw the picture, I knew right away. Let's get moving. I don't feel tired all of a sudden. Me either. Hey, Esther, come on, we have to go, huh? I was just beating the shit out of him. Look absolutely nothing like her. Do I look that fat to you? I am not fat. Oh my god. Oh my god. Still kind of angry, huh? What do you mean I'm not angry in the slightest? Oh, wrong words, Oliver. Oliver needs to learn from Vincent and Catherine and just shut his mouth. 6 foot flippin' six. Looks like we'd best leave her to it. Guess we should. Alright, Esther, you can't. Well, she couldn't come back to our world anyway. Where'd she go? Oh, she's just gonna be. Hey. I believe I may have created something of surpassing beauty. Well, you're also an asshole. So we're gonna leave. What would happen if she came into contact with herself? In the other world. Or what happens when I come in contact with me in this world? Do I have to fight myself? What happens if I accidentally kill myself? I hadn't thought about that until now. It seems really dangerous. Alright, let's make a gateway. Is there anything I can collect from, like, the pots or anything while I'm here? Nope. Okay. Oh, wait. Is it back there? I thought there was one back here. I guess it's not every time. Alright, that was dumb. I know, right? You can't cross the streams. But, like... how will I know if I inadvertently... what if I'm, like, Shadar? And I kill Shadar, but I kill me, and I killed my mom. Like, what then? Besides some weird Freudian shit. I need to talk to Layla. Got me on my knees. Leela, sorry. Door's closed. Oh, we're gonna have to fight another- what the f- how'd Esther get here? Looks like the shop isn't open yet. Sure, if we wait right here, it should be along soon. It's time to open up already. Someone's coming! Oh, jeez, it's you! Yeah, hi, Oliver! Myrtle, hey! It's you and you. We're about to cross the streams! Are you feeling better? I am. It's all thanks to you, Oliver. What are you doing here? Do you need something from the store? Wait a moment, I'll just open it up for you. Who is this girl? I feel like... Like, you know her somehow? Yeah, and she looks just like me. It's like my long-lost twin or something. She looks more like Calivia. Can she not see me or something? She can't see you. Or the little... Oh, God, I'm in a coma. You're super invisible. Of course you're invisible. You're from another world. Did you say something, Oliver? Nope, didn't say a word. How come you're here at Miss Layla's store? She works here. Miss Layla and I are friends, and she heard I was better. She's like, yo, child labor is the best labor. It's super nice of her to child labor. Is she around? She's busy training right now. What? What's she training for? She started running. Oh, good for her. She on a diet? No, she's exercising so that she can eat even more. That's brilliant. Wow, she's really pumping. She's going for it. Hey, Layla, you're not dead. Myrtle, I can't wait any longer. Would you? Yep, I'll go get it for you right now. Oh, it's no good. I can't wait that long. I have some in the store. Stay out here and clean or something. The fuck? Never saw anybody so crazy about their favorite food. What was it? What's her favorite food? That's the same as Olivia's. You're right, let's go find out what it is. See you soon, Myrtle. He literally just yelled at nobody, and Myrtle's like, yo, that's normal. What the fuck is that? Is it a cronut?
Layla, what is she eating? It's cheese. A whole lot of cheese.
Yo, she likes cheese?
That's right, dearie, and it's not for sale. None of it. It's all for little old me.
Quick, golly boy! She'll scoff the whole lot if you're not careful. Hurry up and grab some! Sharpish!
Okay.
Who's he talking to right there?
Could you give me a piece of your cheese?
Uh-huh. You know I'd do anything for you, dearie, but not
please.
That.
Just
oh,
one
no,
piece.
No, no, no.
Just one
no.
tiny
I said no. Piece.
Heave, man.
Mine.
Heave with all your might.
Have it. I'll never
come
let
on,
you
Oliver.
Have it. It's
come
mine.
On.
Mine,
come.
I tell you. All mine.
This is painful to watch. Kind of a shock, huh? Girl's obsessed with cheese. I had no idea she was so obsessed. It's better not to go near her when she's eating cheese. Bitch is crazy for cheese. Myrtle, it sounds like she needs my help. Probably stuffing more cheese in her dumb mouth. What do we do now? She's... It's the only place that sells cheese? What, you guys don't have like a grocery store or anything? Oliver, what's wrong? Oh god, it's fucking... girl that nobody can see. Oh, hi, P. We kind of needed some cheese. Oh, cheese? Yeah, it's Calipia's favorite food. Who's he talking to? Must be his imaginary friend again. Here we go. We can make it. Make our own cheese? That's... The FDA does not approve of such an action. With magic, I can make lots and lots of cheese? There's a cheese spell? Just try... Yeah, just try and make cheese. Shit. Anybody know a cheese spell? Have fun talking to your fake friend? Imaginary friend? You mean P? Who's P? What do you mean? She's right here. I did not see anyone. Maybe only you can see her. How come? Because you're fucking weird. Oh, maybe it's like how Merle can't see me, but I can see her. You might be right, you know. I've never seen this P either. What did P say? She was like, oh, use my magic to make cheese. And that's... Oh, it will work. So we can make cheese. Wait, why would we need cheese ingredients for magic cheese? The fountains of milk? Ew. Turn the milk into cheese? I mean, that's just gross. I mean, that's how they make cheese. Wait, no. Is that how they make cheese? Or is that how they make yogurt? Well, cheese is a dairy product. Ew. Am I about to go make cheese? Am I about to just curdle a bunch of milk until it makes edible cheese? There's so many things wrong with this. Away we go. This is so gross. I don't want to make cheese with magic. That's gross. Unless it's a mini game, then it could be cool. So if I ran into me in this world, I wouldn't be able to see me, but everybody else could kill me, which would kill me. That's weird. I don't know that I like that. Good thing I made it to these fountains of milk in the middle of the hot, hot desert. Oh look, it's a spell. So here are the fountains of milk. Is that real milk for real? Of course it is. The freshest, creamiest milk there is, and it's so fucking hot. Keep trying until you get it right. Keep trying? You think I can't do it, huh? Didn't mean anything by it. Come on, gotta conjure up some cheese. Now, do you know how cheese is made? I don't know how cheese is made. Heat some milk, then add lemons and salt. Skin the solid part off the top and it turns into cheese? Regular cheesemonger you are. Should be cheesy peasy. All you need is the right spell. Yeah, the fucking lemon and salt spell. Secret ingredient shit. Broom broom shit. God, just a spell to turn the milk into cheese. I like how I have everyday spells and battle spells. Why would I know what fucking makes cheese? Why would fucking broom frostbite? Pulse? Fireball. Puppet string. Spirit medium? Bridge. Secret ingredient. Oh, I had to be closer and use secret ingredient. Look at that, it's working. It is. You're really good at the magic. But you can even make sweets if you put your mind to it, and cakes. Oh, I could just eat up. Hey, stop it trying to make cheese over here. Ew, am I gonna turn the whole thing into cheese? That's not cool. That's a person's supply of milk. Or am I forming a giant thing of cheese? Ew. Ew, it's literally coagulating in front of me. Oh. Holy shit. I made a bunch of food. I obtained a giant cheese wedge. The flippin' size of that, and you went and made some sweets and all. That was Esther's fault. I bet you wanted some too, though, didn't you? You fat Oliver. Shouldn't distract somebody when they're trying to cast a spell. Don't be an asshole, Oliver. You made some fucking stuff. Our present's a little on the large size, but it won't matter. She probably wants to eat it all. Let's please her with cheese. Ew. Phrasing. Yo, can I get some of that candy? No? Alright, fuck me. Hey, yo, we got cheese. Good day, how might I be of service? We brought some cheese. Cheese? Wow, I thought there wasn't any cheese left. She can't get enough cheese. It's a secret only known by those within the palace about how much she loves cheese. I can't believe how many times I've had to fucking say cheese in this game. Her Majesty is indeed a great admirer of cheese in its many forms. She undoubtedly got an audience to anyone who brings cheese. So I just bring her a couple craft singles, and she's like, yo, come in here. You got the hookup. Oh, it's anime now.
Jeebers, that's the Khalifa? She probably ended up this way because of...
Shada, the stinking rotbag.
Or all the cheese she's eating.
What is that divine aroma? Abba!
Here, your Majesty. Bountiful Khalifa, these humble servants come bearing most delicious tribute.
Whoa. Heavens, what a dear sweet child.
Oh my god, fucking don't sway like that, it's bad for you.
Good boy.
Please.
Huh? You want me to take it to her?
Quickly now, young man, bring it to us.
Yo. See, does it take proper form? Oh, that is not proper form. Oh, that back was not straight. Going right to Snap City. Oh my god, you're walking on her giant gut. Oh no. You're going to get inhaled. Oh my god. Did you shove it in your mouth? What the fuck? Why wouldn't she put it in her mouth? That's so weird.
Delicious cheesy wheeze. Do you have more for us?
More?
No, no, don't fall off on her. She's being duplicitous.
My name was Caulifla.
Not being duplicitous at all.
I fear you may burst.
A bull? We are hungry.
Your request does not go unheard, Majesty, but I fear for your bovinity's well-being.
Yeah, you're super fat.
That there is one utterly broken heart.
What?
Utterly.
She might not look broken-hearted, but depending on which bit of heart is missing, all manner of weird things can happen. See, what her Majesty is lacking right now is a drop of restraint. That's right. And without it, she can't control the urge to stuff her right royal face. We won't be getting any favors out of her until we've sorted this out. You mark my words.
Okay. So we need to find some restraint somewhere, huh?
That's quick of you, Ollie boy. You have been paying attention after all.
Let's go then, shall we?
Please, you must do all you can to help Her Majesty.
You got some restraint in you? Can't we just steal his? Seems to be a fairly, you know, upright guy. Keeping it on the up and up. Restraint, huh? Can you think of anybody with a lot of restraint? Must be someone. Use the locket to try and look for someone. It's a big old town. Let's try the shopkeepers first. It's a neat idea. The people who own shops know everybody in town and they hear all the news. They know people just filled with restraint. Yeah, is that so? Well, well, well. So they got into the palace, did they? And what did they talk about? Did they now? Okay, keep me posted on what's going on inside. And my payment? Don't worry, you'll get your reward. By the next time we meet, I'll scourge you something decent. Do you mean that we'll steal something? No, don't be stupid. It's just a figure of speech. Concentrate on the job at hand. I'm counting on you to be my eyes and ears. Don't let me down. There's some Batman stuff going on back there. By the ancients, we are blessed. Please do not hesitate if anything catches. Oh, why am I even bothering? Just go to the big dumb star on the map. What's going? Oh wait, something's going on in here. Somebody needs something. Hey, do you need something, lady? Can I help you today? Have you tried mixing bananas with milk and yogurt? It's a huge favorite here in Mamoon. Can I ask you something? Do you think anybody has a lot of restraint? Lots of people in the desert have restraint. Don't help us much. Let's see if we can narrow it down a bit. Thanks, lady. Thanks for nothing. Even though I know we don't have to go talk to him. Let's go talk to him, because he's gonna cook. Oh, you're not the guy I was looking for. You know anybody with restraint than a magpie in a jewelry shop? You're looking for someone who can swallow their urges and stand firm in the face of temptation? Like, you're looking for someone who couldn't control, but the other way, oof. Honestly, some of the requests she sends winging my way from the palace. Oh, uh-oh, you gave it up. It was the opposite of duplicitous. It's disappointing. I thought if there's one place, there'd be some red hot info, would be here. Never mind. See you later. Thanks, buddy. For nothing, because you didn't help. Okay, so I guess I really should have just went to the giant dumb star and talked to my favorite shopkeeper. Get ready for it. Kerrow! That was a really weak one. I'm sorry. Equipment's tough enough to survive. We came to look for somebody who find a lot of restraint. I know just the person. Is it you? It's probably you. If I had his patience, I'd be crawling about over town. A bull? That's right, a little bird told me a story. Caulifla decided I believe she wouldn't be content until she tasted all the cheeses in the world. Cheese? Yeah, she really is just like Miss Leela. Without a moment's hesitation, the bulls set off to rook for them all. Wow, okay. Through forests and across the oceans, battered by blizzard, all surviving a little more than a wing and a prayer. He lives on a prayer, but she was halfway there. Finally, he came to roost, and when he did, it was a carp pot high, every cheese under the sun. Must have stank. That's what I call restraint. And by goodness does he need it with Her Majesty crawling on him at all times. It's impressive. So we did all that. Yeah, we found our man. Which is weird, because I said that when we were in there. And I was just like, yo, give me some fucking restraint. But he didn't.
Gonna chase him down. Can't run forever.
I'm sorry I'm yawning. It's I actually did not sleep as much as I normally do. Fun fact of the day. So I'm getting a little tired, a little early. Make a break for it, Oliver. I'm glad they didn't stop us this time. Hey, yo, bro, you got my restraint? Yo, it's a huge room. Look how big the fauna is. It's a big fauna. Jeez. I need more cheese. Mr. Bull, sir, we found somebody with a whole lot of restraint. You did? Oh, who is it? It's you. Oh. Not in the slightest, Peter Patience. Look at it, the locket's glowing. Will this borrow some of that restraint? Sure. What's that do? Nothing. Just let me take it. Just let me take your restraint. Shove it in the locket. Eat it. Yay! The power to resist the demon of temptation. I got some restraint. Alright. You bet it is. We're gonna... Oh, I gotta talk to her to give it to her. Need the cheese. All for the cheese. Even she dreams about cheese. Magic or better. Give her the... I should give her something else. I should give her fucking... I should give her kindness. She's just nice. Yay! She's drunk off cheese.
Goodness, we feel quite marvelous.
Oh my god, what is she so large that she's referring to herself in the plural?
These humble servants made your Majesty's ailing heart whole again.
Yeah, we did.
I pray that our beloved Caulifla's most generous appetite has now abated.
Well, now, we still wish to enjoy the finer things in life, of course.
Of course.
But we have come to feel that a measure of gastronomic restraint may serve to set a good example for our dearest subjects.
Yes, don't eat so much cheese.
Your words are music to the ears of your people. Al Mamun can return to its former magnificence.
Wait, were we not indeed magnificent currently? Because that's not good. You should be magnificent at all times.
Munificent Caulifla, should these humble servants not be rewarded for their services to Al Mamun?
Yeah, we should.
Indeed they should. Boy, is there something you desire?
Drugs.
Yes, Your Majesty. If it's not too much trouble.
Well, what is it?
We'd like to borrow your ship.
Ship?
We have a ship.
Ooh. A little floaty wooty. Yes, of course.
The floaty woaty is ours.
But of course you may borrow it. It is of little use to us.
Yeah, it doesn't
we
bring in cheese.
We will write a letter to the captain, ordering him to help you in any way he can.
Wow, she just made that shit appear. That's fairly impressive.
You will? Gee. Thank you, Your Majesty.
Tidy. The boat is in the bag.
Yes, the boat is in the bag.
But why in the world would a dear little thing like you have need of our floaty-woaty?
I got the letter of passage for the floaty-woaty.
Well, we asked you a question, did we not?
Well,
saving the world.
Go on, man.
Okay.
Just saving the world.
We need to find one of the great sages.
The great sages? Yes, we are aware of them. Abul, we know of them, do we not?
We do?
Indeed, most living in Khalifa. But little has been heard of such men since the magical arts fell from favor.
Why? Thanks, Shadar.
Great sages' trials.
We need their help. We need their power. To defeat Shadar.
What?
Is something wrong?
We are not unamused.
Hey, that's a double negative.
But we can see that you speak in earnest. Very well. We will tell you what we know.
Why does she have demon? Oh, right, because Mujesty, so the horns.
You will? I can't wait to hear it.
There were once four great sages. We understand that one of them was defeated by Shadar.
That'd be my mom.
Mom.
Ah.
But we know of one who did not perish.
You do?
No.
Well.
He lives in the land of Hamlin. A detestable and warlike realm.
Good. I fight with the best of them.
But he is a handsome young thing. We even keep a picture of him.
That's gross.
A bull?
And creepy.
Crikey, sounds like she's got a bit of a crush on the poor lad.
Just a huge, huge bull dude.
So this is one of the great sages, huh?
Actually, he just looks like an anime character.
Two and a half, that is, Ollie boy. That's lucky.
I obtained a portrait.
Now, before you take your leave, we shall teach you some magic to aid you on your journey.
Aw, sick.
Really? You're a wizard too, Your Majesty.
Well, not a fully fledged wizard, perhaps, but we
cheese magic.
Royals all know a few select spells. King Tom undoubtedly has a trick or two of his own kingly sleeves.
Yeah, he
sure
does.
He taught me some real neat magic.
Ooh, how quaint.
How quaint. We hope that you will find our own still neater here.
All right, what you giving me, girl? Nature's tongue. Burden.
Oh, yeah, man. That's a cracker, that is. A real classic, like.
That's your lucky day, Oliver. Yeah.
Sweet.
May it serve you well.
I
do.
Hopefully.
Be careful out there now, won't you?
I will
yes,
be.
Your Majesty. Thank you, Your Majesty.
Wow. So, what do those spells do? Nature's tongue. Speak to animals and plants and enlist their aid. Great. Talking to fucking plants. And burden weighs down certain objects, slowing their movements. Okay, that one might be useful. I don't know that I want to talk to plants and animals, like fucking Aquaman. That might be a little harsh. Let's see. Gotta go for a little longer. Should at least get to the boat, right? And figure out what that dude was planning. The thief. Oh, God, do you need something? Loitering somewhere along the way. You looking for somebody? Wait, I keep pigeons. You're waiting for the pigeons? Several failed to return. Worried that they may have flown the coop. Well, I hope nothing bad happened to them. They're probably drinking from the milk fountains, but I have messages. Oh, I have to look for fucking pigeons now? Will gladly search for the latecomers myself, but I cannot leave here in case they return while I'm gone. And all three of my birds are gone. They're somewhere in the city. Oh, God damn it. Oh, damn it. Looking for pigeons. This is what I've been reduced to. Pigeons. I was just helping out royalty. Now I'm getting pigeons. Hey, all you fucking idiot pigeons. This is the bird. The pigeon isn't scared. He's a dumb pigeon. Oh, I gotta talk to him with the dumb pigeon spell. What do you want, you stupid pigeon? I wanna fly home yet. I wanna play here a little longer. Their message is delivering. Get the fuck back, bird. You scared me silly. How can you understand me? Who are you? Don't worry about that, asshole. Just fucking go back. Yeah, fly back. People need the messages. They're counting on you. I always seem so happy to receive them. Alright, go back, you dumb pigeon. One down, two to go. Fucking pigeons. Let's see, where else have I seen pigeons? Normally they're right here. That's really like the only place I've seen them. Now do I have to go back and talk to them before the other pigeons spawn? Is that what it is? Or am I gonna run into pigeons on my way? Let's see, oh, there's another collection of pigeons. You fucking pigeons! Oh, damn it! I have to do the spell again, huh? I can't just use it once. Gotta use it every time I want to talk to a pigeon. Too scared to go home. Don't want to be eaten. Eaten? You're human. Yeah, master. It's literally 2 feet away. Is he angry? I was late. He said he would eat me if I ever did it again. He doesn't mean it. He's probably just angry because you bonked off work. He was awfully worried. You should go home and not get eaten. Go the 5 feet to the right. Gotta find the final fucking pigeon. Two of your pigeons, asshole. Go find the last one. Where do pigeons hide here? These are the only parts of Alamo Moon that I know of. Yo, y'all seen a pigeon? So back here? No. Where's your last pigeon, kid? Why didn't you keep track of your big dumb pigeon? Or your small dumb pigeon? Where's your other pigeon, kid? Now only one is missing. I can count. I was hoping maybe you'd have some insight into where your dumb pigeons are. Wow, I've covered... Alma Moon's really tiny. Where's this other pigeon? Not here towards the front, eh? No. Over here? No. It's not there. Where could the big dumb pigeon be? It's not that big a town. I seriously cannot find a fucking pigeon. I got blindness be gone on the bright side. Oh my god. Where could it be? It's a pigeon. It's not like. It's not a chameleon. It's not hidden. It's just sitting around doing dumb pigeon things. There's no way it could be inside, right? Like. Pigeons don't hang out inside of shops and shit. I guess it could be dumber things. Let's try going in. Is there any stupid fucking pigeons in here? No. Like, if anybody's seen that pigeon, fucking tell me, because I don't see it. Is there anything in here? No. Is it with the Birdman? Pigeon. This pigeon's like the master of hide and seek. Yeah, you got anything on that? No? Just you idiots know where your friend is? Oh, damn it. Guess I'll check inside the hotel. Because why wouldn't a pigeon be in here? God damn it, not a single pigeon in sight. Alright, that leaves us with the palace and Al Mamoon at large. But I've already ran down every street in Al Mamoon, because there's one of them. Looking for the pigeon. Like, is the pigeon hiding in the bushes? It's a fucking snake eater pigeon. It's gonna come out and like attack me and break my neck. Johnson, but should make some big dumb pigeon noises so I know where it is. I should just be constantly like, haw, haw, and then I'm like, oh, that's where the dumb pigeon is. It's over there. It's the haw noise. And yes, that's as close to a pigeon's coo as I'm going to get. Maybe it's in the palace with... Because that's where the pigeons go. Y'all seen any motherfucking pigeons? check around the backside. There's a pigeon. Don't mind me. Looking for pigeons. Yo, there isn't shit over here. Wow, this is a really reflective floor. Your floor is super clean, lady. Congrats on the really clean floor. I didn't see any pigeons in here. Where could they be? Hey, yo, where my pigeon at? This is as hard as finding those three little boys that stupidly hurt themselves. Except this time it's a pigeon. It's not hiding here, is it? No. Does the book say anything about where it might be? Go and find one more pigeon. Great. You would expect it to be like in the middle, because there's one right next to him, one on the other side of fucking town, and then one like... You expect one to be like right here. But there isn't. Pigeon's fucking incredible at hiding. All the other ones were with big, huge flocks of pigeons. No? Yo, I cannot find this pigeon. Holy shit. Anything to say? Anybody know where a pigeon is? Like the worst part, it's not on the map, so it's not even like I can vaguely get a location on it and then look at it that way. I wish they would have put up like a big dumb circle on the map. It's like, hey, the pigeons you're looking for are in these big, wide areas. Because this is kind of annoying, because I've looked everywhere. Except for where the pigeon is, most likely. Have you seen a fucking pigeon? Pigeons. Like, seriously, there's not a single one. Holy shit. Yo, I'm not giving up till I find this pigeon. Although I am out of places to look. Maybe it's over by this guy? Ow. Take a nice, slow walk and look for the pigeon. Not seeing him. It's okay, there's a lot more street to cover. Yeah. I don't see it still. I'm gonna talk to you people. Holy shit. This pigeon is a master. She's so good at hiding. Everybody's just talking about a dumb race. Not where all the pigeons be at. Damn it. I've literally covered every square inch. Can't find this pigeon. This is mind-blowing to me. I'm getting my ass kicked in hide-and-seek by a bird. A carrier bird. Not even like a regular bird that does bird things in a bird way. This bird's got like 15 minutes before I look up where it's at. How? How is it this well hit? There must be something to it. Like, is it up on like a roof or something? I have to like yell up to it. Okay, fucking pigeon. Cause this isn't like Ding Dong Dell where there's a bunch of places the dumb pigeon could go to. It's got like, okay, I'm not even gonna give it 15 minutes, I'm gonna give it like one more pass. Then I'm gonna look up where the fuck this pigeon is. Cause for real, this is like absurd. And I'm mad because I found the first two really fucking quick. Now, third pigeon's like the ultimate hiding pigeon. I don't think it's ever coming back. It must have died. Pigeon died in action. But that's the thing, like, I looked at the quest. You must find two of the Mamuni. You found two of the Mamuni boys' missing pigeons and convinced them to return to their owner. Go and find one more pigeon. And he said that they would be in Al Mamun, because they were... They had enough time that they would land now. They're just goofing off in Al Mamun. Missing one more. Yeah, I'm gonna look this shit up. I'm starting to think this pigeon doesn't even exist. see here. Item shop window. Let's try the item shop window. I actually don't know which one's the item shop. No, that's not an item shop. Thanks, internet. So, wait, is it in? Maybe it's inside? Let's check inside. Oh, you've got to be fucking me! This is where he was? Yo, you're an asshole, bird. Yo, fuck you, bird. Fucking asshole. Hiding in here. Can I tell the bird to go fuck itself in its own language? Mr. Pigeon, go the fuck back home. I was miles away. Got distracted on my way home. Head straight back. Fuck you, bird. Fuck you. What an asshole. Hiding out in, like, the worst place ever. I walked in there and didn't see him because he's a single pigeon sitting on a windowsill. Alright, kid, I got your goddamn pigeons back. All of them came back. Here. Two phoenix feathers. Okay, never mind. I ain't even complaining. That's two phoenix downs. Two revives, if you, you know, prefer Pokemon. Alright, let's go get that boat and probably figure out what that dude was doing. Trying to listen to what the queen was doing and with her cheese and whatnot. You can't run, Bavana Trees. I'm fighting you only because I know I'm superior and will be able to easily murder you.
We can do this!
We can do this! Murder them! Oh god, the bubble bath. Oh, you live through the bubble bath? It's impressive. The wild Bavana Trees have a lot of health.
We did it!
Gotta hand it to them. Wow, it's been forever since we had a battle. I'm fucking getting cheese. Looking for fucking pigeons. Let's see here, what can we... Oh, there's a thing over here. I'm gonna go for it. We get whatever this thing is. Two whetstones. Everything's running from me again. I'll fight the rhinoceros. Why not? Because it came, it was coming right for me. I swung out of the way.
Stay calm now.
And I don't want to just like be totally, totally underleveled next time I go somewhere. Yo, Tutu with the murder. Because I'm not like overleveled right now. I'm also not underleveled. I'm like right where I need to be, probably. But just on the off chance that things go terribly, terribly wrong in the next zone, I want to be at least a little bit prepared. To Castaway Cove! Alright, let's go and get that captain. If he lets us strand with the boat, we don't have to change into our bathing suits, huh? It's a shame, I'm starting to rather like mine. Can't wait to go over there, hand over that letter, and show Captain Smugpants who's the boss. Yeah, you tell him, Captain Smugpants. It's funny though, isn't it, that someone so young could be a sage? He's much younger than my father. And he's way more handsome.
I think I'm overleveled, but I'm not. Actually, I'm super overleveled in Pokemon. I know that for a fact. We need to go to Hamelin right now. Come on, let's go see the captain. I'll have that, thank you very much. Oh, he took something, and he taunted me. Him again. The picture, it's gone. Wow, he took the picture? And the letter of passage, he stole them both. A pain in the neck. Better get him. I bet you he's going right for that boat, too. He's gonna escape. Get the fuck back here, asshole. Coming for you. There's no quests here. Oh, damn it. There's more quests here. Alright, hold up. We'll get him. Later. First things first. If we can get done these quests really quick, we'll be good. Oh, man. I got a fucking cupcake. You still haven't found the location of a shop? Oh, for crying out loud, you're useless. Absolutely useless. Talking about it to me like that for. If I have to put up with one day. I have to put up with you day in, day out. I'll talk to you however I want. That was pretty mean. She doesn't look the type to be mean. It's between me and my worthless lump of a husband. Dearest, please, I think something's happened to you. You're not yourself. She's brokenhearted. She needs some kindness. Sure, I'll give her the kindness. Restore her kindness and end the reign of terror. This is so bad that she's literally being compared to parts of the French Revolution. That's how evil she is right now. Yo, give her the kindness. Get kind, lady. Literally erupting out of me is kindness. What's going on? My heart, it feels really clear somehow. I'm so sorry, I was being a complete asshole. It's cool. You're old you again. Thank you, young man. I'd probably be divorced if it weren't for you. Take these carrot cakes and some money. Awesome. Fuck you, Governor. Talk to him, he fucking make me change my clothes again. Alright, so I gotta go down. I would probably not call my album Buttholes Everywhere. Although, it would probably be a track. I think I could write a track called Buttholes Everywhere. No, I want to do the quest. I don't care about that guy. Look, it's him. I don't care what he's doing. Told you to get this boat moving. Letter of passage does not belong to you. I know, you thief. You stole it from home. Who cares? Just shut up and let me on the boat. I've got the letter. That means I get to ride on the ship. I know my rights. Now, are you going to take me to Autumnia or not? Lay there, friend. There's no need to be so agitated. What's so urgent that you can't wait for a favorable wind? I need to find him. I need to tell him. Him? Who is him? I just have to go there and see somebody. He's doing it all wrong. So I have to go and show him how to do it right. Come on, take me there. You are known in this town. Why would I let one such as you aboard my precious ship? Listen, I have to get there. If anything happens to him because you won't take me, you won't forget it in a hurry. Save your empty threats and tell me instead of whom you speak. Why would you have me take you to him? None of your business. Shut up and get a boat. Make it move. Give us back our shit. Damn it, not you again. You've returned, lad. Well met. Wait, the letter of passage. It is yours? Yes, Captain. He stole it from us. Just as I thought. The Calathelia would never grant privilege to such a common criminal. But gone. You're not going to take me? But can't you see? Oh, is he going to kill him? Oh, okay. I thought he was going to kill himself. It's all for him. I have to get to the Empire. Arrgh. What is this? Careful, Ollie boy. Something's not right here. Yeah, that dude's got purple black mist. Oh, sorry. He's in a nightmare. Oliver, what's that mean? Careful, Esther. It's going to attack. What? Oh, no. Oh, no. Yo, he just erupted. I wonder what this one will look like. Ew, it looks like a muck. Oh no, doesn't look like a muck. Never mind. It looks like... Ew. Swain's Nightmare, void of... I couldn't read what the fuck it was. Damn it. I couldn't read fast enough. Alright, well, swag a floor. I mean, you know what to do, boy. Fucking get him. Oh, Jesus. Oh, don't pick up the evil ones. Oh, no, bad dream. Don't cast bad dream on me. Oh, no, I'm in a bad dream. Oh, I'm super asleep now. Oh, thank God Esther isn't. Yo, wake the fuck up, yo. Esther, fucking use the thing to wake me up. I got that, right? Do I have anything to wake me up? Awkward. Oh, Phoenix Feathers restore consciousness? Eh, whatever, I'll just wait. Hey, yo, girl. Fucking heal me. Now quickly, put on some D. Oh good, it missed. Alright, Slagathor's back up. We're out 2-2. Let's give this motherfucker a bubble bath! Yeah, get bubble bath, bitch. Alright, back to Slagathor.
I'll do my best.
Actually, I will cast a good spell. I will just try throwing a fireball out. 19. Not great. Oh, don't attack it. That's the bad idea, Oliver. Fucking defend against the bad dream. Ah, fuck. I think when I broke out, I wasn't defending. I wasn't. Oliver, idiot. Oh, now we're both asleep. Great. This is perfect. Wow, he didn't hit her. Oh, wow, this is embarrassing. Oh, okay, he got her. Oh, God, she's just getting wrecked. Come on, wake me up before we go-go. Esther, you need to defend against that. Oh, great, now I'm cursed. I don't even know what that means. I'm definitely not going to control her. Alright, let's try Frostbite on him. Try that. That did 36, that's more. Let's try Pulse. Ah, 48. Hoping I don't get put to sleep. Alright, oh no, everybody's asleep. Fuck. Ow, Jesus, that woke me up. Swap back. Fucking run the heels. Oh my god. Yeah, you know what? It's worth it. Eat the sandwich. Keep running. I will cast Frostbite on him. Slagathor, hit him up. Momo! Do the thing! Alright, I need to swap back to Oliver to heal. Healing on me. Oh great. Am I gonna get put to sleep mid-heal? I'm literally casting heal. Oh, I'm asleep now. Ow. Oh my god. Alright. Keep running, keep running, keep running. Heal! Oh wow, that was a pissy heal. I'm gonna eat some bread. And keep running. I'm actually gonna eat more bread. Eat some more bread. Perfect. Defend against the grudge. Throw out Slagathor. Beat him up.